inspiration for this show?
It's a book that we come across, a photographer who made the pictures of the nature in Antarctica and Greenland, but then she retouched them in computer so they look half natural and half fake. And they're all white, black and blue.
Yeah.